Leave the forest. Get through as quickly as possible. Ooh, new swords, Gilgamesh. Hell yeah, get kick 13. Oh shit. Getting other things as well, don't worry. First of all, they're gonna tell us how to change weapons. It's R1, R2, RT. I knew I'd get it eventually. Hey, look, how convenient. Oh no, these fucks. Okay, do I have Swordmaster on? There we go. Yeah, hell yeah. Oh, that's good. Now. Oh, come on. Damn it. Well, I'm not gonna bother. I'm gonna save it for something else. Nope. Man, Dante's really into Helmbreaker. Hell yeah. Hey! Yeah! That was that lag that you're waiting for rising impact to do stupid damage. Okay, we're out of here. I'm just gonna leave. Don't actually remember what happens when those little starfish eat you. Hi you, I'll be with you in a second. Ow, 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 no, no, don't. Man, Dante's so strong. Everything's unlocked. I can get out of here. I can remember the way out, which I probably don't. Oof. Hey, Lizardman. Catch this. Ooh. The fact that Dante loses the hammer makes me really sad. See, This isn't so hard, I say as I get confident. Oh crap. Bastard. Oh, I'm here. How convenient. It's exactly where I needed to go. Damn it. No, you are not getting away. Wait, no, don't let these orbs disappear. Did it. Hey, look how conveniently it points to the exit. Can you? What? Alright. Oh yeah, lock on. I forgot it was a real thing. Give me all them juicy orbs. Because we are leaving. Oh, there you go. Look, it's something I won't use. God, no. Fine, what's the secret mission? No. Because I haven't actually mastered it. Breakdown. Dante is just a giant man child, isn't he? He's just like, yeah, hey, guy's cool. Everything's cool, man. Even though he's like, what? 30 years old in this? Maybe more? Ugh, I hate that camera switch. But hey, we made it through the end. Now we have to break something. Oh, maybe that's the end of the mission. And the water flows back down. How convenient of this to happen for me. Man, it'd be cool if there was like something perching on the wall. Sab. Next mission. I already got a Sab. It's whatever. Exterminate the defenders of the icy pain. Now we get the Gilgamesh. Hell yeah. Can I buy the other one now? Nope. I need 10,000 more. I probably can buy it. Like, I'll probably be able to afford it by the end of this one. Yeah. Alright. Oh, I can break this. Come on. There we go. I go the other way. Unless that's iced off. I don't really remember like bits of this part. I know you have to fight that electric guy on the other end. Yep. So that's why the ice split off. You can't. You go where the game tells you. Nothing. Okay. Okay. Man, the special edition looks good. For effectively a 10-year-old game. Now this fucker. You know, just as I say, this special edition looks good. Those lightning look trash. Hey buddy, you look cool. Yeah. You're freaky. Ow, ow, ow. I've seen how people do this. There we go. Oh crap. Damn. Oh. Ah, come on. I was blocking. Oh god! Holy shit! No! What the fuck? I'm going to retry the mission. Well, I guess I hit continue. No! 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 Where's the systems? Let me retry the mission. You're not taking this loss from me. No! I can't believe he died so quick as well. Do I have to break that thing again? Guess I'm gonna have to. There we go. Oh, I guess I didn't have to do it. But, you know, the orbs are worth it. Orbs are always worth it. Even if it means getting 2,000 of them only. Alright. Alright. Shoot the motherfucker. Come on, man, really? Ah! Catch this. Come on. Catch this. Die. Oh, I did it. Had to do the taunt. Whew. Man, fuck Royal Guard. Okay, not actually fuck Royal Guard, it has its points. First floor is completely shrouded by the ice wall. Reaching the door to return down is an impossible dream. Does Dante get triple jump in Devil Trigger? There we go. Didn't actually need it, but you know. Huh. What's the options? There's a door. Probably the only one I can take. Go in here. Get all these orbs. All of them. And we're good. Is there a hidden path around here? Damn. Hi, friends. Hi. Yeah. Hello. Come on, man. Oh, here it comes. Hey, you did it. You did it. Look at all these, look at all these rewards we're getting. I said break that. There's stuff to break up here too. Want all them orbs. I need to get that last devil trigger bar. Not going down first, we're breaking this. Wow, that was weird. I'm not sure that artifact showed up on the screen. Unlike the recording. Damn it. I got enough. That's all that matters. Hang on. Lazy guy in me says jump. Smart guy says just take the stairs. Because there's a statue here, and I just want to use it. Hell yeah! Full devil trigger bar. And out we go. Out we go. To the downstairs. There only one way is viable. We are going to make you fight. Oh, not this way. And seal the door.